starting the trek to the Chalhati Glacier towards the Russian border. And memories of Nepal, a suspension bridge. Not quite as nice, but mountains are pretty spectacular. It appears that they are building a hydroelectric dam. And up we go. Chalhati Glacier, heading basically to the Russian border, and it's been more uphill than I expected, and it's very hot. Spectacular views of the mountains. Some spring flowers. First clear view of the glacier. And huge mountains behind. Almost made it. And it is starting to rain. I did not bring a raincoat. Did not expect this. That is spectacular. I made it. Just barely. Chalhati Glacier, right on the Russian border. And I'm trying to outrun that storm. I'm going to get it on the way back, but I got here while the sun was out. And absolutely spectacular. It's a very refreshing, cool breeze coming down from the glacier. And the big pile of what looks like dirt and rocks right ahead is actually solid ice. That's the front of the glacier. You can see some cracks in the ice, but it's just dirty. But yeah, that's it right there. And then you can see some cleaner snow looking bits up higher. Thank you. there was a big rock slide, huge rock slide, and that's the moment I decided to turn around. Just met some people that had come from a little around the corner. They said some rocks were falling, but just be careful. And then, well, there's a storm coming, so rain mixed with this is probably not a good idea. And yeah, I was far away, but scary enough to see that you can't get out of the way, you're screwed. Oh my God. Holy shit. Walking back, and I'm glad I did not try hiking up higher. As soon as I saw that avalanche, it's like, nope. But, an amazing cool breeze coming off the glacier, and I'm gonna dunk my head and head back. Down the valley. Up at the top of one of the towers. Views are pretty spectacular. Used for self-defense. Just climbed to the top of one of the towers, and view's pretty spectacular. Lots of stairs, but this is where I am. That's the valley. It's just up, hiking up the glacier.